Pictures of everything because it really wouldn't be appropriate. But thank you. One of the gas chambers the Nazis destroyed to cover their tracks of the crimes if they did. I just got done walking through, and this place is pretty horrendous. A lot of stuff is hard to swallow by the nature of humans. And Germany and the SS during World War II, things were horrible. But I tried to show as much as I could.